The further we travel from the storm shield, the worse the visibility gets. But I have a solution. Time to visibility. You have 20 minutes to build 3 towers. You can build any 3 towers you want. I've marked the location of the towers on your map. You may want to collect resources before starting to build. There it is!
Listen up, team. I have presumably terrible news. Gray has hired a business guru / consultant to help us turn things around.
No!
My thoughts exactly. But we have made our bed, so I suppose now it's time to sit through 40 hours worth of seminars about how to sleep in it.
I'd rather die.
Same.
We'd all rather die, but the man's already been paid. We're going to learn, and we're going to live through the week. And if you don't like it, fill out a survey.
Here we go! You know what to do!
Thank you.
This explains why Ray's announcements yesterday were cryptic and apology-based.
When she's back, she's gonna need a consultant. One who specializes in removing throwing stars from meddling robots' faces.
That's a very specific ask. I feel like we should get moving on that sooner than later.
You can get on that. I've got throwing stars to sharpen.
A little help?
I can't believe it. You're the best.
The best.
There it is. Three towers. Good job. You have time to keep building.
Wow. I really thought I dealt with my last consultant on Steel Wool's How About Now tour.
I remember that one.
The rock press called it pathologically needy. And our single, Here's What You Ordered, sold three copies.
Aren't there four of you in the band?
And we all have moms, and yet the total sales never crack the low fives. I am not looking forward to this.
Thank you.
Keep up the good work.
My life. Thanks.
Time left. Why not do some resourcing? before I have to pull you out.
Is the literal opposite of what you just said.
Dennis, do you not understand what off the record means?
I don't, but every journalist I've ever met seems to like that about me, so when it ain't broke, Dennis don't fix.
Well, fine then. We are all in trouble. Our survival survey results are in.
It's time to stock up. Get out there and grab what you need and smash what you want. It's time to resupply. You've got 10 minutes to grab anything you need. But watch out, the storm's closing in. You'll take damage in the storm, so stay moving and watch your map. Bonus objectives are in play.
Thank you.
The further we travel from the storm shield, the worse the visibility gets. But I have a solution. Time to boost our visibility. You have 20 minutes to build 3 towers. You can build any 3 towers you want. I've marked the location of the towers on your map. You may want to collect resources before starting to build. There it is. One tower done.
Really? Really? Use some help! They're attacking! Please help! I'm under attack! Hurry! We need more people like you.
Here we go. You know what to do.
Keep up the good work.
Time left. Why not do some resourcing? to pull you out. Glow. You got this, Commander.
Now that is a well-oiled team.
I'm a carnivore. Please avoid describing your team in any way that could be interpreted as delicious.
Is this something I should be worried about?
As long as you avoid amusing my bouche too much, we should all be fine. That said, this will not be a good week for the chickens in this town. My presence here will be felt for generations.
All right.
Their days will be a perverse carnival of terror. Their nights restless and heavy with dread.
I really don't need this information, but thank you. Nice work out there, Dennis.
Thanks. Hey, mind if I take a break? I'm baking in the sun out here. I'm past golden brown and well on my way to extra crispy.
Dennis, our friend would prefer if you didn't say anything, delicious.
Whoa!
Dennis, are you all right? What happened?
No, I'm fine. I just fell into a rosemary bush. Aw, man, I landed on my lucky battle garlic. It's slathered everywhere. I better go walk this off.
Sarah here is one of our finest ninjas.
Not according to the surveys, apparently.
Your fighting style is very impressive. Oh. Results. Oof.
Come on, out with it. What do the results say?
Oh, sorry. I can't share that.
Oh, you love that, don't you?
Absolutely the best part of the job, no question.
Well, I don't care what the survey says. I have a job to do, and I do it. That's all that matters. So, confidentially, I'm the best at home base, yeah?
I thought you didn't need survey results.
I don't.
Then why are you here?
I'm just making small talk.
Yeah? Then, nice weather we're having.
The best.
Makes you wish there were more hours in the day, huh?
Tell me about it.
Any weekend plans?
Oh! How dare you make me care about stupid things I don't care about!
So, generally speaking, how did I do? Actually, no. No, I'm not gonna read the reviews. I've learned my lesson.
Very wise.
Like, general impressions, though. Like, scale of 1 to 10.
10?
Okay, is 10 the best or the worst?
Sorry, can't say.
Since I deal with either end of the spectrum by trashing my hotel room, I suppose I don't need to know. But seriously, give me my results and I'll give you the combination to the home base safe. Cool?
Deal.
Oh, I was actually kidding.
I was not.
Oh.
I mean, sure I was! Jokes among friends. Who doesn't love them?
Right.
you've seen my team in action. What do you think?
I was floored, humbled, inspired, impressed. The list goes on, but who... But it doesn't matter what I think. We're here for the people. That is who we need to be asking.
You want me to ask the people I'm risking my life to save what they think of my performance?
Yes.
Fine. But if I don't like their answers, I'm dropping them right back where they came from.
She doesn't mean that. I mean, she does, but we have a strategy in place for this sort of thing. Don't write that down.
Too late. The first rule of customer satisfaction is listening